So I'm sure by now y'all trying to figure out one of two things. What the hell am I doing? Is one. I'm sure. And the second one is, did she lose her mind? Is something wrong with her? No. So right at this moment, I have a bar of Dove soap and a cheese grater. And I'm grating the soap. It's a white bar. And if you stay tuned long enough to when I break it down in the other segment of this video, it'll all come together and make sense to you. I didn't lose my mind. But I'm gonna show y'all. Right here. It shouldn't take that long. I don't need that much, but just watch. Be patient. You'll be in for a surprise. Like I said, this is a bar of Dove soap. And I'm using a cheese grater to grate the soap into fine pieces. And to find out what I'm doing, you have to stay tuned. I'm not going to tell you everything. So, just, I'll say about another 3 to 5 minutes. And I got another color as well. I just want to show y'all this very creative, beautiful creation I have created. I could have just showed y'all, but I'm going to do it this way and let y'all get the hands-on tutorial. This is how much I got so far. So I'm gonna shave the bar and I'm using my cheese grater. And when I finish with it, this bar of soap would have been shaved down. I have the shavings. It's quite a bit. I'm gonna show y'all. So this is the shavings of my Dove bar soap. Okay. Stay tuned. And then I'm gonna shape this into a sculpture by the time I'm finished. It's coming into its form. Just bear with me. It's coming. Be patient. Can I say I'm creative? Yes, I am. You're like, what is she doing? I'm trying to show you. My favorite part, though, is the shaving. But I'm going to show you how to pack soap with you on the go. And then also how to have you a nice little ice sculptures. I do those too. But a nice bar of soap sculpture. And you see it still has the dove in the middle. I'm going to show you. Can I say what? Okay. Let me finish because I know y'all probably on the edge of y'all seats to see what I'm talking about. So stay tuned. And I'll be having fun doing it too. So, hold on because I have to go do something. But, hold. Wetting the soap, which makes my edges smoother for me to shape. Show you what once I finish with the other one. Remember I told you I had another one, another color, and what I was going to do when I'm finished with the shavings and the leftover bar. Once I'm finished shaping it, then I'll finish and show y'all what I'm doing. So this is the other one I'm going to do real quick. And this one is the green. Okay. And then this was the white. Follow me. will never do. Different color, you will see them once I put them together. And it smells so good. They said what? They said it. 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 They said, hey, love will never do without you. It smells so good, y'all. Oh my Lord. Love will never do without you. Feeling myself. Okay. I don't know what I want to make this just yet, but I know what I'm doing with this, and I bet you don't know. You gotta stay tuned, y'all. Stay tuned, y'all. Stay tuned. Woo! These are these shavings, total different color. Stay tuned.